For nearly 70 years, I have kept a tradition of speaking to you, but on the BBC, I haven't always been able to speak plainly and from the heart. So I'm grateful to the opportunity to say whatever I like without anyone putting words in my mouth. Thank you.
A special someone, it seems, is what one might call queen for the day. Oh, really? I'm the queen every day, but all right. No need to be cheeky. Let's begin. Happy birthday, Kathy. While it's true that you don't live in Buckingham Palace and aren't seen about town sporting spectacular headwear or acknowledging crowds with a royal side-to-side wrist wave, I... Oh, no, 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 no. Total rubbish must start over. Abso-bloody-lutely. Wishing you a most joyous birthday, Kathy. It is my sincerest pleasure to proclaim you queen for the day. You are truly magnificent. Have a smashing good birthday. Cheers, Toodle-pip.
As is so often the case, technology helped tackle the challenges we faced this year. Like many of you, when I wasn't settling down with my husband to Netflix and fill, as I like to call it, I was perfecting my moves for TikTok. In fact, there's something I'm rather excited to share with you all. I'm under strict orders from Philip not to, but as he's nodded off in front of Home Alone 2, would you mind awfully? You'll have to move that camera back. Everyone ready?
Kathy, it's your birthday. Time to celebrate and sing about who? You. Come on, Kathy, it's your birthday. Time to sing and shout. Come on, it's what you gotta do. Break it down. Add another candle, another year or two. No, no one knows your age. Sure looks good on you.
If that doesn't get me on Strictly, I don't know what will. Thank you.